reconnaissance is to pose as one of Mr. Rubio's smugglers. I have been monitoring air traffic from the island, and I have coordinates of the most recent plane to land in Los Santos. I, for one, am keen to see how things have changed since our last trip.
Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you are in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight. Do not assume access point to the network will be the same this time. Signal box may have moved. Check high, check low. On your phone. Let us do some window shopping, yes? Let's have a look in the vault room, in the basement. Safe. Bearer bonds. Perfect currency. Perfect for us.
Okay, I'm sending you cords for some seriously next level.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. Sure.
Watch where you are.
It's Lester.
You know, Captain, I look back at my career and ask myself why. The robberies conducted, the assassinations carried out, the insurrection supported or crushed. The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue, the diet of red caviar and navy wine, the endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer. Money!
Horses are running at the inside track. Stop by and play.
Now we find Mr. Rubio's suite. Look for the big one with armed guards. Well, this will poop the party, huh, boss? Watch out for welcoming committee. Do you have the codes? Make a swift exit, Captain. Distance between yourself and casino.
You fucking idiot! Fuck!
You're fucking...
I have an head!
Everybody!
We just killed the tower. There will be circuit box not too far from here. One of the cameras must have seen you. Now the men with the guns will be waiting for you inside. It will be guarded in there. You avoid the cameras, you keep element of surprise, yes? Judging from the gunshots, they have seen you. It will be safer not to leave witnesses. Find the terminal. Anything. A laptop will do. We must hack it and find the archive's current location. I know what you're thinking. Hacking into a cybersecurity system is like pissing into the wind, yes? Well, if I were American, I would agree with you. Of the archive. I strongly suggest you do not wait around. It pays to look ahead, Captain, to think of how we cover our tracks. And the most important way will be to destroy all vehicles, weapons, and equipment once we are finished. No loose ends. Mr. Rubio takes hold of loose end, he will strangle you with it, yes? Tunnel, we will need to... ask questions. The torch will not just be lying around. You will need to search toolboxes and so on. Not good.
Mierda.
Come, we regroup. Oh.
G'day, boss.
Holy shit!
Hey, I'm going, man. Before you take advantage.
marked, untraceable. Otherwise, we leave one clue behind and Mr. Rubio will find us sooner or later. My suggestion? Make sure the clue leads into someone else. I have location of gang operating out of Spike the office block who are bringing a nice little shipment of unregistered weapons. We go there, take them, and this covers our tracks. Check for computer. These systems often have remote locking. It's one thing to get them, it is another thing to keep them. Get ready. Acquiring all new weapons and tools, it is labor-intensive, Captain. But it is the only way for professionals such as us. Trace, nothing to lead trouble to your door. And when you offend a man such as Mr. Rubio, trouble will do its best to seek you out.
Morse Mutual. We're here to help.
If you wish to use submarine to get to Mr. Rubio's island undetected, we will need to deflect their sonar. But such equipment is not available on open market. We will need to borrow it. And I have a lender all lined up. Meriwether are running tests on their new submarine, latest model. It exact coordinates, but they are blocking my sonar. I know the general area for the test. We start there.
Time to-
Thank you.
Space acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you, out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Aviso, Esteban? Tiene las llaves.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
They still have no idea you are there. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. A new shift of guards just clogged in. Careful out there.
Voy a acabar con...
¡Gonorrea! ¡Gonorrea!
¡Sí, llegó! ¡Uno menos!
¡Cobertura! ¡Muérase, pedazo de mierda!
¡Protéjanse!
¡Estoy listo!
Okay, the compound is behind us, and the hard part is done. Now, do not die on the easy part, yes? Get out of there. Go! Your extraction point is at the main docks, on your radar now.
Familia,
they have their attack boats mobilized along the coast. but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine. Good news. Mr. Rubio is heading back to land.
Thank you.